Do you ever find yourself just kind of browsing the job market, you know, looking for that next job? Or maybe you're coming out of a boot camp and you're looking for that next job. And as you're going through the job listings, you're like, man, that's a really good job right there. I really want it. Like, that is for me. It's everything I want to be doing. To only scroll to the bottom and find out that they want 5 years of experience. And as you're looking at it, you're just like, damn, it's never going to work. It's too damn bad. It feels pretty terrible when you find that job that you just aren't qualified for, or at least you think. In this video today, I want to cover the 5-year rule and tell you about it, because I get this question all the time about where or when should I apply, or when shouldn't I apply when I see something I feel unqualified for. Stay tuned to the end. I have a webinar that I'm going to be hosting specifically for people in boot camps. Now, this 5-year rule applies to everybody, but I'm gonna be specifically talking to boot camp students today, because this is where I get the question asked most. If you want more content like this today, make sure you hit the subscribe and notification bell to get more of it in the future. My name is Jason Humphrey. I help boot camp students get their first professional high-paying job right out of the gates. The 5-year rule just states this: you apply to anything within 5 years of your experience level. What happens a lot is boot camp students will come to me and go like, look, I've got zero. How am I qualified for a 5-year job? And you're right, you're absolutely not. I've opened up 2 recs on my team where I opened up 2 mid-levels. And so I was hoping that I could get 2 pretty high quality workers in to get a good amount of work done, work on the front end, work on the back end, and kind of crank out the code base and get it going. No highly qualified mid-level developers were applying. What I was getting was I was getting a bunch of young associates applying, people that had like 2 years, maybe 1 year experience applying to become a mid-level developer, and it just wasn't working out. I wasn't getting what I was hoping for, because all the mid-level developers wanted to become senior developers. I wasn't getting what I was looking for. So what I did was I dropped 1 position to be an associate or junior level developer, and I upped the other one to be a senior level developer. I was taking in resumes at the mid-level, but if any of those people applied, when I dropped the one to a associate's level, well, now I have 200 resumes to instantly go back through. I don't have to wait 2 to 3 weeks. You never truly know what's going on behind the scenes. You never know what type of talent they're getting in. So what's holding you back from applying for something within a 5-year span? So I encourage you to always apply in that 5-year mark, but that's not the only reason. When you apply to these 5 years and under, you can get called in regardless of your experience, even if it's a higher level role, because some of these jobs, especially startups, are willing to take a chance on a person that has the quality, the character, the work ethic over someone who has the experience sometimes. And this happens because the type of culture they've built. They're building for a specific person, not a specific output always. It's important that not only you are applying because of the situation that might happen, but also because of the culture and the people they're looking for. I've seen it time and time again, and I encourage you to do it, because you could go in there and impress them. And then what they'll ultimately do, potentially, if it's a 5-year job, if they truly like you, they can always bring the role down. It's harder to bring the role up and add budget to a role, but it's a hell of a lot easier to bring the role down and to bring the budget down and pay less for someone you like and that you want to grow on your team. Once you get past 5 is when you get to people really looking for a senior role, and up generally has some type of leadership experience, some type of architecture experience, database management, something in there that's extra. And that's where, past that, I've seen a lot less callback rates from the people that have applied that I know have done that in the past. So that's why for a long time I've been sticking with that 5-year mark, because as soon as you get past that 5 years, it drops off like crazy. And I prefer to play the numbers game correctly, in the sense of keep it as high as I can for as long as I can. And that's that sweet spot right there. So I encourage you today, not only to apply to anything in 5 years, but to keep your head up and keep your... Not what I wanted to say there, that last part. I encourage you today to apply with anything within 5 years of your own experience, because you never know what's going to happen. You never know what the situation is going to be or what they're truly looking for until you apply. I told you in the beginning that I would be talking about a webinar, and I am hosting a webinar on the Ultimate Success Bootcamp Guideline to help anyone out there in a bootcamp with the best tips I've had over the last 5 years of mentoring at a bootcamp. So if that's you or you know anyone at all joining a bootcamp, then share not only this video with them, but the link to the webinar. It is going to be some really amazing content that will help them in their bootcamp succeed and ultimately change their life. If you like content like this today, make sure you hit the subscribe button and notification bell to get more of it in the future. And we will see you soon.